It's very interesting, it's very exciting, it's a really good feeling to be here.
Yeah, Finland is a nice country. We are coming for the second time to Finland, and it's very good to come to this event. In this event, we get an opportunity to meet both the trade and the public together within 3-4 days, so that, you know, as a destination, we feel it is good that we will be able to evolve good strategies for our marketing also.
We have been in Matka for the last 12 years, every year, with our stand. And for us, it's very important to be here. We think that Matka is one of the important fairs in the area. Our office is working in the Nordic and Baltic countries. So we have a good experience in different fairs, and the Matka is for us very, very important. Well, we have two very good things. The first one is the services of the fair, always, you know, is the best. And then the public. The public are coming here, and we have 2 tons material, and they take everything for us. And it's very interesting for everything that we told. So for us, you know, it's the services and the public.
We are just looking at exploring the Scandinavian markets, and Matka is definitely a good show for you to come and get an overview of what's going on here in this market. Give me an idea of what Finnish people are looking for, the product, the competition, so it's definitely a good show to attend.
The high number of people, you know, who take interest in our country, they come to our stand, they just want to go to South Africa, so they need information. So we think that this is the best thing, because we are here to provide information immediately to the people. Say in terms of size, this one is huge. It's much, much bigger than the others that we participate in.
Because it's not only Finland, because you can also meet a lot of different nationalities here. It's very international to be and participate here.
You will get a volume, you will get awareness. We've gotten visitors from Russia, from Lithuania, from Latvia, from basically Sweden. So it's not only a Finnish event, it's an event for the region, which makes it that much better for us.
A country or a company that can and does not participate in Matka, I think it's missing out a lot. It's very important to be here. This is where it is all happening. Position yourself and get as much as you can out of the slice of the people who want to travel.